In this video, we'll show you how to use your finger to write or draw in a variety of smart products. In the Displays IQ Whiteboard app, a pen writes or draws in digital ink and, by default, touch selects and moves objects on the whiteboard. To write or draw with your finger, tap the pen icon and turn on the option next to the finger icon. Choose an ink color, and now you can write or draw with your finger rather than with a pen. Turn the option off, and your finger goes back to selecting and moving objects. Note that when finger ink is enabled on SmartBoard 7000R series displays, you can also use a passive pen from a different smart display to write or draw. References to writing with a finger in this video also apply to using a passive pen with a 7000R display. In Smart Notebook software, the default behavior is similar to the IQ Whiteboard. You write with pens and use touch to select and move objects. To write with your finger, tap the pens icon with your finger, and now your finger acts like a pen. You can choose from a variety of colors and pen types. Tap the select icon to go back to touch's default behavior of selecting and moving objects. Tap the Smart Touch inking tool, then tap the pen icon to write with your finger. You can choose from a variety of colors here, too. To go back to selecting objects with your finger, tap the selection icon. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.